3 days ago, was just liberated from ISIS. This is some of the first aid that's being given to these people.
This is the front line, this is the war, buddy.